This week's tip is focusing on bringing both elbows down and across the body during the beginning of class. So we've got Lynn's here to demonstrate. She's got both elbows coming all the way down and across the body rather than just bringing one arm across at a time. Awesome, so she wants to drag them both down together, legs stay parallel to the front, and then the waist is warming up here. Thanks, Lynn. And that's this week's technique tip.